Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix DoorDash app if it isn't letting you add your cart. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the DoorDash app, and if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to general and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone storage. From here, search for the DoorDash app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on offload app. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to completely reinstall the app. Follow the on-screen instructions to navigate all the way to the app page. Once you're on this screen, tap on Delete App to uninstall the app from your device. Once uninstalled, you need to open up App Store and then search for the DoorDash app right over here in the search bar, and then click on this Get button to install it back on your device. But if it still doesn't work, then you need to contact customer support officials. Open up DoorDash app on your mobile device and then tap on this account icon in the bottom right corner. From here, you need to scroll all the way down to the bottom and then tap on Frequently Asked Questions. It'll take you to this page. Over here, you need to tap on Customer Support. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Chat with Us in the DoorDash app. It'll then ask you to sign into your DoorDash account using your login credentials. It may even ask you to verify your identity through your phone or email. Once you're logged in, you'll be redirected to this page and a chat screen will come up. Next, tap on Issue with a Payment Method. And once you're connected to a customer support official, briefly explain your issue. You can type something along the lines of, "Over the past few hours, I have made several attempts to add a new payment card to my DoorDash account so that I can seamlessly continue using your service. However, I've encountered a persistent problem that prevents me from successfully adding my card details." Hopefully, the DoorDash app representative will help you fix DoorDash app if it isn't letting you add your card. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one. That's it.